And we learned today the developer for the proposed high-rise hotel in Atlantic Beach rescinded that application. Developer Charles Morant told News 13 he pulled the application because the parking lot across from where he wants to build the high-rise was sold to someone else. Morant told us he plans to resubmit and will add parking on the same property as the potential high-rise. He said he'll reapply for a modified application by December.